Let's see if we can use mirrors to make stained glass. I got super excited when I found these mirrors because I've been wanting to try this for a while. To start, I peeled off the sticker backing and then cut out my pattern pieces. It's actually a really nice cutting mirror. The glass is pretty thin, so the breaks are super clean. When working with mirrors, you want to protect the backing, so you want to do as little grinding as possible. Making sure that your cuts are accurate will help a lot with this. I found that this specific mirror is pretty resistant and the backing stayed intact for the most part. It started to come off a little bit on the edge, but very minimal, and it will be covered by the foil anyway. I peeled off the stickers and placing all the pieces down onto my pattern to make sure they fit together. Removed the adhesive residue and did a final clean with rubbing alcohol. To prevent mirror rot, I'm using a clear sealant on the back. I did 3 coats in total, and then I'm using clear nail polish to seal the edges. Hopefully this works, but we'll see how it holds up once everything is soldered.